What do you do when you've been trying to impress your family, friends, all of them, and you've just been grilling a whole bunch, your grill's looking dirty and grimy? You gotta go through a deep clean, especially on a pellet grill. My personal preference on grill brushes is this Grill Art brush. It's got a single strand that just constantly wraps around. That way there's no losing any kind of bristles. So this keeps it safe for everyone.